Good morning, everybody. It's Tiny Turtle. It's 1 p.m. and it's time for us to return from a weekend vacation into a new game. We're going straight back to work, as it turns out, in Fortune's Tavern. This is a fantasy tavern simulator, and we're just gonna dive in as usual. There are no options. And you're gonna be seeing the game full screen, but with black bars on the side. I only have it windowed. The full screen in this game is actually horrible. It's what do you call it? It's not the widescreen. Do you just call it standard? It's a fucking square. It's not widescreen, and it just stretches out. It doesn't like give an actual widescreen thing. It just stretches everything out, and it's horrible. So we're gonna play like this. We are male. No, do not skip the intro. Who's that? He's dead. Is that blue guy naked? It's trying to escape. Another keeper. Wait, the black candles? Are these ghosts? Wait, what the hell? Aerith's kind of very small. The force getting stronger. It? The tavern occupied. Call them and they burn out. They go insane. Or the force kills them. The forest will escape. I don't want the forest to escape. Oh, they're nymphs. Alright, they're killing Acorn for this. Oh. Very dramatic. Alright, okay. Here we go. Do I have control now? Oh, okay, so it's tile based. A tap and it goes a whole tile. Okay, alright. What's going on? Fortune's Tavern, the new owner. Yay! Congratulations! You have to get your pet, alright? Oh my god. Yes! Give me a fucking. Aw. Oh, give me a fucking, like, warhorse or a killer dog. Alright, so these things are rafters. This thing is above me right now, and below me is a rafter. And I don't think it should be there. I don't think it looks right. Anyway, we're gonna have to find our way outside. Walking is a little bit awkward because. Yeah, it is very much tile-based. This is not a door. This is a fireplace. It's important to recognize the differences. I got 2,000 hit points. The music is completely inappropriate. It is completely inappropriate. There is nothing appropriate about this music. This is my new home. Right. Where's my new dog? I already named him on my head. He's gonna be Murder Boss. No! Murder Guy! Alright, a forge. Alright. Oh my goodness, the music. Fighting Pet. Alright, Blood Sports. Oh, moist! Where's my war boss? I mean, war guy. I mean, murder guy. Fuck. Oh. Okay. Items. Small egg. It better not be a dragon. Oh, okay. Here you go, little buddy. How do I... Oh, yes. What's wrong with this guy? What is... I don't even know what he is! Alright, whatever, he's stabled. I did! Oh, you already gave me a new egg, okay. What is this one? I have two pets. Oh, there's a scorpion! One genetic magic. Okay. Is a rune. These are runes, you can channel the energy of the tavern to magical effect. Okay, got some. Wait. Okay, attack enemies with the F key. Sleeping or in magical water pools. Fantastic. Alright, so can I please rename my little dude? Because I would really like to rename my little dude. Doesn't look like it. Wait. Foul bedroom, slime bedroom, grim bedroom thing. This music! And there's no options. There's no options to... So far, there's no other sound but besides the music. Okay. There's this sound. Listen, listen. Shh, listen. Did you hear that? There's just a little... Whom. That's not great. Alright, well, we got a... Scorpion with glowing red eyes as our... Whoa, he teleported. That's our little buddy here. So wait, what am I supposed to do? I forget. Oh, the rats in the cellar. Yeah, whatever. Wait. They're up in the... No, you're gonna make me do this? I can't just walk straight up the stairs. Because they're tile based, so I have to go like this. Yeah. Say, sure, it's gonna be a tough fight, I just didn't know it. Alright, so, here we go. Whoa! Sorry, did I kill you, little buddy? I didn't mean to kill you. Well, I missed that one. More rats. These guys don't look very threatening. Alright, I got some gold, I guess. Wow. Listen to the fight. Very dramatic. Hold on. No. How much gold do I have? I don't know how much gold I have. Look at this fucking mess. I'm taking this armor. Can you take this armor? Good job. I'm just gonna be a pet. I didn't. No, that's right. I need to stay safe. Yada yada yada. I want the short version. Okay. Right. No, I'm good. Alright, two beds with a common room. Oh, 312. No. What the? Alright, well, this game is bizarre. This is not what I was expecting. This is like... RPG Maker kind of stuff. There's... The stuff around your... Look at the border around the screen is bizarre. I do not understand what it's for. The game would be better without it. The UI is... bare bones. Like, it is... I mean, okay, I get it. All you need is the hit points and the skill points or whatever, and... the clock, but... I don't know, man. They're not... It's not an especially pretty thing. We need to diddle-dally. Serving food, but the recipes have been misplaced. Really. Okay. I can go to the forest. Alright. So focus on the missing recipe. And I focused on the quest. Alright. I'll do that. I'll focus on a quest. I will focus on recipe. Alright. I see a chest. I want it. Mabel, the last Burma's weapon of choice for dealing with rats. A big stick. Proceed to club things. Bang! Can I hit you? Can I hit my pet? Oh my god, I can! I just killed him. Shit! Alright. Well, murder guy is dead. So, I guess I should... No, hold on. I'm gonna go get Warfucker. No fast travel, no ability to run. That's not great. Oh, I can move diagonally by holding down the two buttons. Nice. Oh, you're back, little buddy. Are you gonna come with me? Never mind. The murder guy is coming with us. Warfucker can stay behind. Yeah, I don't care about a Warfucker. He's alright, though. He's red. I see an eagle in the air. A parrot. Wait, which way did you go? Is this the forest? I'm assuming this is the forest. This has to be the forest. Yep, it's the forest. Hey, buddy. Yeah. Thanks. Okay. Sure, we'll save. Follow one. Here we go. Okay, I went to the right and I came out from the right. That's okay. Yeah, you get him, little buddy. Good murder. I'm gonna kill the next guy. Oh, I did it. I had to do it. 40 gold. 18 gold. What's this? My goodness. The music in this game is just completely just wrong. I get that classical music is royalty-free and whatnot, and you can just use it, but it just doesn't fit, like, at all. This... There's nothing about this music that makes me think I'm running a fantasy tavern. There's nothing about this that makes me think, hey, I'm in a spooky forest and I gotta kill everybody. In fact, why am I killing human beings? There's a lot of human beings out here. And the shadows are bizarre. Is that a shadow? That must be a bug. That's a bug. Oh, get him! Get the ant! Yeah, kill the ant! What are you doing? Kill the ant! You're being a coward! Oh, this is one of those rotten meat flowers. Did I kill him? I'm pretty deadly, I guess. 23 gold. Is this randomly generated? I can't tell. Well, hello, friend. I would love to buy some. Never mind. I take it back. I do not want any of your stinking eggs. I thought it was food eggs to eat. Is this a toilet? Is your house a toilet? Why do you have a toilet door in your fucking house? You can just turn. All right. Nothing here. Whatever. Now the music changes. It's very serene. Oh, but look at the horrible spooky monsters! Really? This is the chosen music you want? This is not excellent. Okay, I gotta kill you. Oh, blew up. Wow. Am I the best? Probably am. Okay, 2 level ups. Okay. How do I level up? Do I just do it automatically? Nice. Okay, alright, well. Dude, I don't even know. Trailer Moss is good. I guess. 44 gold. Mojo Leaf. I mean, fuck, dude. I don't know what to say. This game is not at all what I expected. This is definitely not a tavern simulator. I can tell that much. At least not so far. At least if it is, there's very little focus on it. Let's get this guy. Fireballs. Oh! Oof. I'm so good. There's another ant. Gotta kill the ants. Did I pick it up? Yeah, I picked it up. There's a purple dinosaur! That's dead. Oh, look at that! Look at that! Look at that chest. That's gotta got something. That has something good. Never mind, it's garbage. I guess it's just a different looking chest. Oh, here's a new friend. Hello, friend. No. I am sick of your garbage. A grave. Dude, I don't even know. Okay, well, I can tell you this right now. I do not like the music at all. Not at all. I think it's completely wrong. I'm gonna heal myself. Yay. Yay! A roast hog! Heal. H? Can't heal. Okay, that's right. Can I get out of here? I can walk through this. Nice. Oh, I can't do anything here. Can you send me magic? I made it back alive, yes. Temperance menu? Okay. Alright, recipes? Mains? Roast hog. Increase speed scrap at 10. So on the end, I don't need any, like... Oh. Okay. Right. Right. I'm just cooked, battle mantra blacks with priests and heroes! Oh, right, okay. Here we are at 6 AM, you would appear back in your room. It stops you getting away. Fine. Xavier Fortune is Fortune's Tavern. Okay. Well, we did it, everybody. We did our, first thing. Whatever that is. I don't know. I'm having a really hard time understanding. Well, I mean, okay, well, no. It's easy to understand what's going on and whatnot. It's just... Dude, I don't know. This game leaves me a little bit. There's just not much to say about it, I guess. Undy? Yeah? Save? Sure. I'll save. I'm crazy if I can do it. Okay. Three patrons arrived today. Good morning! Stay for free, you motherfucker. Alright, battle manager, a hero. Okay, I guess. This one a day? Yep. Okay, goodbye. Yes, okay, thank you for those thoughts. Yep. Alright, so I'm an extra bedroom here, or rather, an extra bed. Was that there before? I don't know. Hey, murder guy. Alright, so, let's see. Are you a, battle nerd? What's your background? Beth Whale Hunter. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna hire you. 500 fucking gold? No! Fuck off! Any rumors? Oh, okay. My speechcraft is still up. Oh, I do have gold. Alright, okay, here we go. Look at this guy. Look at his sprite. Look at that! This horde. That is so ugly. What's your background? Sargon! Right. Thanks, Sargon. Any rumors? A creature within carrying a strange looking egg. Oh, I have a quest. Can I hurry? I'm pit fights. Alright. And who are you? You look like a nerd. Yep. Dala Undersnake. So she's another quester. Rumors. How difficult are the quests? They're both easy, so I'm not gonna hire anybody. Y'all can fuck off. I don't need you. But wait. You before I do anything else, this music is just so wrong. It is so wrong. That costs way too much to do, but I'm gonna buy the rest of the beds here. Yay! Hurrah! Glory! And it decorated the rest of the room just a little bit. What are you? Wait, the basement's on the second fucking floor? What? Fuck you. No! I'm not doing any of that. What are you? I don't have enough gold. Alright, whatever. Let's go. Let's go adventuring. Doodly-doodly-doo. I'm not hiring any of you adventurers because all y'all is just fucking money-grabbing douches. But before we go adventuring, let's look at the pit fight. The fight pit. Let's see what they do. Yeah, the shadows is all wrong. What the hell? We seem to be having some issues with, what do you call it? The Seether stuff. The fucking, yeah, the Seether stuff. Creature battle? Alright. Battle! Oh my god. 235 gold for just that? Oh, wow, I'm so good. Okay, can I have a grudge match? Damn it. Balls to you. Well, hey! 235 gold, that's pretty good. So now we're gonna go do a quest. Come on, war guy. I mean, murder guy. Up here, come on. Stop teleporting in front of me. It's rude. Demoralizing. Safe? Sure. Why not? You know, if I say there really is no risk, I don't need scars at all. Fireball. Oh, yes! No! Fuck! Shit! Sorry, murder guy. I did not mean to murder you. No, for gold. Yeah. Super good. Yep. Get this thing, whatever that is, 34 gold, hooray. Listen to this music. I think that's my biggest problem with this game so far. It's just the music is... The music isn't bad, but it's awful in how it just doesn't match the game at all. Ow, 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 what the fuck? What are you doing? Who was that? I didn't even see you. Alright, so I heal? Yay. Alright, that was kind of a crazy heal. Alright, whatever. Taking this? No, I can't take it. So there's a fairy or something? I don't know. This should give me a lot of hit points. 50 chests, 40 gold. Can I destroy this? Nope. Wait. Is my stick broken? Or is it just that when everybody's dead, I can't cast magic? Waka waka. Wait, what? Why did you send me back? Weird. Yeah, now I can attack. Let me get this. Whatever this is. 26. Oh, I gotcha, boy. And you. Ooh, hide. It doesn't tell me what I got, nor when I'm picking up gold, how much they were. Alright. Emoji leave to. Okay, sure. I'll revive my pet. A guide to serious petting. A somewhat unfulfilling introduction to genetic magic. No, I'm not reading that. Is that it? The Barmus Codrill. Alright. Oh boy. I guess I'm not very impressed with this so far. I mean, I don't know, maybe the actual tavern stuff will be better, get better, but so far, yeah. The tavern is very unfulfilling. Oh, it's just the first day, though. And the battles feel very unsatisfying. They're very just. I don't know how to describe them, just clunky. Everything feels heavy, but not in a good way. I like a heavy fight, I describe Dark Souls as heavy. Because, you know, every hit feels heavy, and your movement feels heavy, unless you're playing, like, some kind of wonky-ass agility character, but nobody does that, right? But, this one's just... I don't know. It doesn't feel good. And, you know, you could say, you know, it's a fantasy tavern simulator. Combat isn't supposed to feel good, it's not the focus. But it's all I'm doing. All I'm doing is fighting fantasy creatures. That's it. I did take a break from killing fantasy creatures to spend a little bit of gold on beds. I don't know what that does yet. I mean, you'd assume that it just lets you have more guests, but is it gonna have an effect? Is it gonna attract more guests, or is it just the maximum capacity? I'm assuming that. But even that's all I did. I just paid a few hundred gold, and now I have beds. Not very satisfying. Breeding rod, a small chance of breeding a high tier creature. Ooh, alright. So you breed creatures with the breeding rod. Sounds right. Sounds legit, brother. Oh, good dog, good dog. Oh my dog! What? Yeah, combat in this game does not feel good. At all. I just got stuck there, and I don't know why. And turning around is slow, and everything is... You know, before I tell this game, everything is really inaccurate. So the combat in this game sucks. I don't like being negative. You guys know that, but... My word. An egg. Yes. It's just... The combat is completely... unsatisfying. It's heavy and inaccurate and grody and bad. Coin Snella. And I gotta... Alright, let's put this idiot away. Then we'll see if we have time for another... Yeah, we have time for another adventure. This game doesn't seem to factor in fatigue. So that's good. Come on, let me go. Alright, so... I need you to go in here. And then I need to use... item, small egg... Ta-da! What did I get? An ant. Really? Thanks, man. How much for this? That's all my money gone. Yes, store it. Okay, so... We're gonna use the breeding rod. Basic genetic image rod. Breeding rod, also, yeah, it's a breeding rod. Okay, I'm gonna breed two. And one. And we got a snake. Alright, silent creature. Fire scorpion, normal. Firebug, easy. Grody. Some creature. Basic attack trap, easy. Get out of here. Stupid, whatever you are. You! Get out of here! Oh, and, hey, get in there. So I can examine you. Because I can't examine the inside of this thing. Let's screw this out. A grass fire snake! Oh, yeah. Taking that. Alright, come on, scumbag. We got stuff to do, question mark? I don't know. We got 500 gold coins. I'm gonna go ahead and hire one of those idiots. The adventuring idiots. Maybe the fighting will go faster. So far, though, I really can't say that I'm not really captivated by this game. Can I hire you? 120 gold? Really? That's cheap as 6. Alright. So we're gonna go to the force again. So marching out there. There's a tree in the lake. That's cool, I guess. Okay, quests. Find the abominable barstool of ghost hunting. Really? Okay, alright, so it's got random items. That's cool. Let's go. I said let's go. Sure, safe, yeah. Save all day, man. Okay, so we got two of these idiots now. Are they gonna fight for me? Technically, I guess. I can't tell how many hit points they have. Also, there was a massacre here. Holy shit. That king, they took his head off. And this guy, his leg is off? And this pink guy, girl guy, I think it's disemboweled. Oh my god. That's dark. Wait, why am I back here? I went to the right. Why am I back on the same street? Okay, here we are, and it's a shop, and it's raining, and I don't care. Wait, again? The same exact thing. Oh wait, and there's a dead fairy as well. Yeah, kill this guy. Are you gonna kill him? Are you gonna kill? No, you're a coward. Okay, what's this? Oh, another breeding rod. That's cool. I'll breed them some more later. More murder. Same dead bodies, though. Can I kill the body? No. Some dread moss, gold. So what's up with this? So, what's up with all these fresh new bodies? Dead bodies. Fresh new dead bodies. Get out of the way, snake. Or don't. Or kill. Okay, I'm killing. That's right. Fireball this guy. Oh, it's a level up. Where are you guys? I haven't a clue. I have no idea what these guys are. Get this thing, 70 gold. There's a pot up there, but who the fuck cares? I'm not doing that. Alright, well, we have until 6 in the morning to do all this, and it's only 8 o'clock in the evening. I'll kill you. I'm the toughest fighter here. I paid 120 gold for this idiot. I guess it makes me the idiot, really. Can I kill her? Oh, I shouldn't kill heroes. Let's not kill heroes. Whoa, you're bad guys, right? Yep. Everybody's always a bad guy. Wait, I missed. Did you see that? My fireballs went through him. No damage. No miss message either. Wait. Sorry, Snake. Sorry, Snake. Alright, let's get some booties. That's a lot of gold, actually. Get a gold, thank you. And then we'll move on. We move the fuck on. Up here. More dudes to murder. I'm assuming these guys are bad guys and they deserve it. Assumptions like that will take me far. Fireball, come on. Again, I was trying to shoot to the right, but, it's not very... I pressed right, but it did too soon, so he didn't turn right. I tip left and... I tip down left. I got that one. That done. Pretty good. Left a jar behind, because I don't care. Hey! Finding the lost item must increase your elven renown by 8. Yes. That's it? I got elven renown for this. Oh boy. Because I sure do care about what they think about me. Hey, eagle. Come here. I can't shoot over water? I can't shoot over water. Boy, eagle, come here! Oh, yeah! Wait, no, can't turn him. Okay, whatever. Alright, let's go home. How much cash dollar do we have? 1,000 cash dollars. Cash dollars. Everybody's still up for some reason. Okay, how much for to fix this? Yeah! Nice! Not only did we get a new small room, but we got a hell of a picture frame in there. What was this? How much? 2,000! Alright, that's cheaper than the 3,500 one. Alright, that's for future adventures. Oh boy. Alright, so let's see what tomorrow brings, yeah? It should be great, everybody. It should be just really good. End the day. End the day. Yeah, sure, we'll save the game. I'm crazy like that. Okay, still have a day. Week one. 5 patrons. 185 of gold. That's it. Oh, yeah, listen to this music. Isn't this music appropriate? I just woke up and it's like, oh, it's a fight sound. Music. No. I hate this music. I'm gonna click out of the game and go into the mixer. I'm gonna find the game. I'm gonna lower the volume considerably because I hate this music. It is not appropriate. It is incredibly inappropriate. In fact, what I'm listening to is, if I was watching the stream, I would actually think that the streamer is playing the music and playing this game on mute because there's almost no sound. There's no ambience. There's no background noise. There's nothing. Anyway, okay, hold on. I'm gonna go to store page. This game is out. This is not early access. This game is out and ready to be played, ready to be reviewed. Oop. What's your background? Priest. Rumors? Hey! A quest! Wowzies! Hey, buddy. What's your background? Wait. What? Are you a fighter or something? I don't care. I don't care enough to learn more about you. You! What are you? Deathblows? No. That's still Beth. Beth still hasn't left, I guess. What's your background? Bubbage. A merchant. Can I hire you? You could be a fucking merchant. I don't know. Sell your wares. Alright, that's a quest. The day that I need to tell a merchant what to do. How embarrassing. Give me a rumor. No, I didn't want that. I just... rumors. Alright, he's not interested in talking to us. That's another quest. Excellent. 500 gold. So let's start a pit fight. That'll get us a little bit of extra gold. Hey, who's this idiot? Hey idiot, who are you? Sam the Note, Psychic Extraordinaire. Oh. No. Wait. Do you have any rumors? Whatever, you suck. Hey buddy, pitch your match. Yeah. Start the fight. Battle. Yeah, get him. Alright. Wow. 2/3 of my gold. Okay. Hey Buster. A rush match? Whatever. Alright, so, what did I name you? I didn't name you yet. Get in here. And I'm gonna go ahead and go into my thing here, and I'm gonna use a breeding rod. 1 and 2. Da 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 da! Shh, really? Hey, crab, get in here. Alright, tell me about this idiot crab. Basic attack spider, Frank Easy, really? Get rid of it. God, I don't fucking want that guy. Alright, you're with me again. Next time I'm a better baby, you idiots. In hindsight, maybe I shouldn't be inbreeding them, but that's what they get. That's what they get. And it's not my fault. Well, let's, so far in this tavern simulator, I have taverned as little as nothing and spend my time in this horrible, horrible action, fighting, killing RPG thing that's just terrible. Can I hear rumors? Can I hire you? As a rope. Oh! For you, against your rival keepers across the land. Oh. Alright, I can't afford that. Alright, I guess you're gonna. Hey, what's there? What's over here? Who's in here? Hello? Nobody. Okay, that's good. They got some unicorn flags going on, though. Or horse flags. I think that's a horn. I don't know. I think that's a horn. Tell me about this building, Buster. Renovate this cottage for 10,000 gold. Not in a million years. Maybe, eventually. When I have 10,000 gold. I mean, yeah. The royal cottage for 30,000 gold? Woof. No. I'm out of here. I'm Audi 5,000. Anything in here? I'm just trying to fall in here for the game. It's 181 points. Oh. Really? 6,000? Oh. Fuck you. I ain't got no fucking 6,000s. Alright, I need to focus on the quest. Find the mithril bar still of bureaucracy. Sure. Why not? Whoop-de-doo. Sure. I'll save. I'm bored. I'm seriously bored. Yeah, this is not the game for me. This is not the game for me at all. Get out of my way. Get out of my snake. Chest is empty. That's fine. We're back into this murder scene. It was cool when I saw it for the first time. It was less cool when I teleported back into it. And it was even less cool when I saw it for the second time in the same fucking quest. And I start over and I see it for the fourth time. Great. It's good. It's great. Hi, motherfucker. Trailer moss, whatever. Can't burn the fucking tent. It's not like in Cannon Fodder, where you could just lob grenades at people's houses and blow them up. People's tents and whatnot. Then again, that game is old and weird. Alright, so kill these people, I guess. Did I get anything out of that? Nothing I care about. On. The ruins of a house, I guess? A cute touch? Whatever. I can kill this bat. Snake, you're useless. Should be more like your namesake. Nope. Somehow I missed. Yeah, I'm not. You know what I'm excited about? I'm excited about playing Icewind Dale in just a couple hours. I'm very excited about that. I'm excited about playing Wasteland 2 tonight at 8 PM. I'm excited about playing Europa Universalis on my own. And finishing my current playthrough. I'm playing Xerocles still. And I'm nearing the end. I think the game ends at 1821, and that's 1778. And the Iroquois dominate the entirety of Eastern America. The Iroquois control a patch of land north into James Bay, which is in Canada. Canada has been formed. It is much more than it's supposed to be, because I kind of grew in a way to try and stop them from growing. It was a Norwegian colony, and I didn't want the Norwegians to take much land. I didn't want anybody to take much land. I've been aligning myself with every single native to defend them. Except the ones that are dicks to me, and I just conquer them. But yeah, it's been a lot of fun. My Iraqi nation reaches from the east coast in the east all the way to the Rockies in the west. And I border the Portuguese colony of California. Which I think is pretty fucking great that that California is Portuguese. They all speak Portuguese there. The English are the main guys of Eastern Mexico and Texas. Texas is English. Yeah, I wanna go back home. Whatever. Back in. Focus on new quest. Find the egg in the enchanted forest. Yippee-doo-ba-doo-ba-doo. Yeah, it's a lot of fun. Nearly 100,000. No, probably more than that by now. 100 and something thousand soldiers. Somewhere around 80 ships, and I'm building up to like 90 of them. All of like big cool ships. What? Why can't I attack you? All right. The game just decided that I couldn't attack there. I don't know why. I have mana. I can attack now. I can punch now. But just for the moment, I was not allowed to. Really. Yep, this is a good game. This is a great game. Get the gold. Oh my god. I feel really bad. Because you know somebody worked really hard on this. You know that they had an idea that they wanted to like put into game form and, you know, make it into a reality. It's just didn't pan out. I don't know. Maybe they think this game is amazing. Maybe this is the dream game for them. And in that case, then, you know, fucking rock on. But it's not for me. Hey, Blue Piggy. Starting to miss you, buddy. I never see you around. Atkins is following me because I made his mother, which is a fire scorpion, have sex with a fire beetle bug. And, no, it's a grass beetle bug. And that created Atkins, the grass fire snake. He's really good at, I don't know, and he's got the special ability of, who knows, and he's fantastic. I tried to make him breed with his, Jesus Christ, I tried to make him breed with his mother, and the outcome of that was a crappy fire spider, which I immediately just tossed out. Will you let me, I killed my Atkins. That's fine, I don't even feel bad about it. Where's the exit? Is that down there? It's down there. That purple blob underneath the tree is Shadow. It's not great. It's not great, you guys. Yeah, but basically, any other game that I think about is making me excited to play it. Just because I'm not having fun with this. It's so rare that I don't have fun playing the games that I get. Even the bad ones, I still find some joy in exploring. Alright? Yes. I don't know, man. That anime princess game, I enjoyed that a lot. Well, no. I did enjoy it a lot. It was flawed and whatnot, but I had fun with that. I found fun in it. I found fun in just fucking everything except, fuck, what game was it? It was by the guys that did that really good game. They did something among the stars. Julia Among the Stars. They did this really, really bad puzzle game that I absolutely hated. Are you gonna kill it? Thank you. And, I think that's the only game. I've played bad games than this. I absolutely have. They're just never so bad that there's no fun to be found. They're never so bad that I'm dreading them, that I want to stop playing. Yeah, the only game I stopped playing was the vampire puzzle game, and that was just so I could go and play Julie on stream instead, which was a game by the same company. But I have no other game by this company. It's not even made by company. It's made by Michael Flynn and Elizabeth Flynn. I don't know if they're related or if they're like married or whatever, but or maybe it's just a really cool coincidence that they have the same last name and they became friends through that, or I don't know. Yeah, I don't know, man. I got 8 minutes left of the stream, and I am counting down the seconds. Ah, very excited. Very excited to get to go to the bank after this. Very excited about that. Hate going to the bank. Absolutely horrible and boring. There's always a waiting line. We have really nice couches there, though. Like, nobody stands in line. Like, we get in, pick a number, and it's like, hey, just take a seat and then just, get comfy and just chill out. And then just wait here for like half an hour until somebody's ready to talk to you and whatever. And everybody's nice there. It's just boring as hell. But I'm excited to go because then I won't be quite so bored. And it takes quite a bit to make me bored when there's stuff to do. And there is stuff to do in this game. Fighting stuff, really awkward battle system fighting stuff, but I mean, it's not like I'm just sitting here doing nothing. It's just unrewarding. It doesn't tell me how much gold to get. It doesn't tell me what items to pick up. I have no idea about the health of my enemies. I have no idea about the health of my minions. And I just right there. The controls are bad. I'm not even a fan of the pixel art. It doesn't have a lot of. I don't know. I like pixel art to have charm. And I'm not finding a lot in this one. This king. See this king? I feel like he has more character than my character. My character is. Oh, yeah, yeah. And this hyperactive adventurer, the AI for your companions is horrible. I don't know if they have AI, or they're just running around at random. More dead bodies. Hey, are you the bad guy? I should heal. Yeah, kill him! I found a paralyzer. Yay! Items. Breeding rod. Royal mushroom. 6 foot gold. I did it, Mom. I'm coming home now. Because fuck this. Oh, I'm done with that fight. Alright. So now we're gonna go, I'm gonna see if I can't breed Ekans with his mom again, because it's like playing Final Fantasy. I never played it. I never played the one where you're supposed to breed the what do you call them? The chocobos? Do you ever do that? You ever bet chocobos? Apparently there's a lot and a lot of inbreeding required to get the cool ones. And you know what? Maybe the same is true for this game. Oh yeah, this bug here? This fucking fucker? That was the first one I got. Examine creature. Fire bug. Yeah, no. Easy? I don't think so. Get out. Balls to you. Alright, so what the fuck is this? To banish ghosts. Healing room? Paralyzed room? Okay, alright, I mean, sure. Alright, okay. You two, just don't think about it. Oh, it's a bird! Oh my god, I love birds! Get in there, bird. Tell me about yourself, bird. Ugh, basic talking bird, really? The only reason I'm letting you live is because you're a bird, and I fucking love me some birds. Come on, Grassfire Snake. We're gonna go home. And suffer through another miserable day. I wish I could say something good about, like, the tavern management or whatever, but there's just. The so-called tavern simulator has nothing going for it, and. Well, where am I? There I am. There's no simulation going on here. Let me show you the simulation. End day. End the day. Except for sleeping, sure. New day. Oh. Armies of the Lich Lord. Okay. Oh boy. Battle has escalated into war and is going right outside! Two pigeons left, one pigeon's right. That's a simulation. I got 30 for the rooms. Simulation over. That's it. That's it. Okay. The Alice and the... Oh. Look who won. Sure. Don't teleport me! Anyway... I need to pick a side. A loft in the basement. Aww, positive alignment. And negative alignment of buildings from the underworld type. Okay. Recipes, add buildings, and by hiring priests. Okay. So, basement on the second story, by the way. This is the second story. This is the second floor. And we have a basement here. Because why not? Why wouldn't I have a basement the second fucking story? And mind you, okay, check out where the door is. It's right there. And it goes straight down. Straight down. Straight down into where? Oh. Alright, fair enough. So we got 30 gold this time. That's good. It leaves me with 2,000 gold. That's actually enough to upgrade it a little bit. Snake, get out of my way. Wait, I can upgrade this. It's green. Individual. No, 5 is good, I guess. That's not a lot of money, though, is it? I think it's too much. This thing is 3,000, I think. 2,000! Oh, alright. An ice fire rune. Yay! That's good. How do I use the ice fire rune? Items. Ice fire rune. I. Press I. Okay. It's a little bit more awkward than F, but whatever. Ice fire and fire. Is my money gone? I'm gonna do one last pit battle before I abandon this game forever. Speaking of which, if you guys want this game? It's free. Well, it's not free, but I had two copies to give out. Two free copies that you do not have to pay for. So you can try it out for yourself. Maybe I'm an idiot and an asshole, and this game is amazing. There's only way to find out is to play for yourself. Whoa. Wow. Good fight. Good fight. What are you? I don't know. 2,000 gold. So I'm gonna go ahead and handle the keys. So, here's one key. That's for you. Go ahead and take it. Take it. Take it. It's a race, I guess. And... I guess that's it. I guess that's it. Thank you so much for watching. It's Fortune's Tavern. It's out right now on Steam. You can get it for, I think, $7? Just double check. You can get it right now. Right now. For free, because you get the key, but... You can get it right now for $8.99. You can try it out yourself. You know, have fun. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'll be back in 2 hours with a really good game, Icewind Dale, and as addition, we're getting near the end. We're killing a bunch of assholes, really. Umber Hulks, whatnot. We're killing lieutenants, evil guys. The tensions are building, and the drama is rising. It's really exciting. It's really exciting. And then later on, it's Wasteland 2, when we're going to be heading on to try and find a path through the radioactive cloud to go to the town? I forget what it's called. We have to go through the Red Scorpions first and try to see if they can help us out or if we're gonna have to kill them all. I don't know. I'm still... I really fucked up with rail nomads, and now they're all dead. So there's that. I did a boo-boo. Anyway, so much for you, everybody. I'll see you later. Cheers!